Yeah, sure. So plant-based meats are fantastic. Plant-based meats are where you take plants and you make them taste and have the texture of actual meat. It tastes great, but it's not meat. It's not meat from an animal. It's meat from plants, but it's not meat from an animal. Whereas cultivated meat, or what you just called cell-cultured meat, is real animal meat that is grown from animal cells as opposed to animal slaughter. So in short, what you have is a tiny little biopsy from an animal, and let's say like a chicken. And then you take that little tiny biopsy, and there's millions of cells at the microscopic level in there that can continue to grow meat even outside of the animal. And so you can put them inside of a cultivator that mimics the conditions that they would have inside of that chicken's body. And those cells do exactly what they would do were they still in the body. They grow into actual chicken meat. And so you don't have to grow the skeleton and the beak and the eyeballs. You're just growing the muscle and the fat that you actually want. And so this is why cultivated meat is oftentimes called queen meat, because it is like queen energy, just better for the environment. And it is cleaner from a food safety perspective. Think about it. Right now, a lot of chicken in its raw state has pathogens like E. coli, Salmonella, Campylobacter. And these are intestinal pathogens that can sicken us if we don't cook our meat extremely thoroughly. Well, with clean meat, you don't have to worry as much about intestinal pathogens because there are no intestines at all. You're just growing the muscle that you actually want to eat.